And if you ask what a billion years means, in the history of life, I must tell you that a billion years ago, the highest form of life on the earth was a worm. 3 billion years ago, the highest form of life on the earth were bacteria.
上亿年前的地球上，最高级的生命是虫子和细菌。那么上亿年以后，再来看今天的人类和人类所创造的科学，又该是什么呢？越伟大的科学家越有着清醒的认识，今天引以为荣耀的高度发达的科学技术，放在浩瀚的宇宙时空中是极为渺小和幼稚的。人类不能愚昧无知，也绝不能迷信科技。
So we must ask ourselves, we who are so proud of our accomplishments, what is our place in the cosmic perspective of life if most of those beings out there, if they are there, stand in relationship to us as we do to the worms on this planet? And that is not meant to be a denigrating remark, but only to suggest that humankind's greatest experiences still lie ahead of us.
Don't make the mistake of thinking that the scientific community is scientific.
那么您是不是建议那些大科学家都应该看一看佛经呢？
我是常常讲经的时候都建议，希望他们学这个科学的时候一定要在佛法里面学，而且最好到极乐世界跟阿弥陀佛学。阿弥陀佛是宇宙之间最大的科学家。
人们相信科学家们是最有智慧的人，那么这些人是怎样看待高深的宗教呢？戴维·阿尔伯特，哥伦比亚大学物理哲学系主任教授。
God is the sort of placeholder name for those parts of our experience of the world which are somehow transcendent, somehow sublime.
弗莱德·阿兰·沃尔夫是理论物理学的科学家。
I have no idea what God is, yet I have an experience that God is. There is something very real about this presence called God. Although I have no idea how to define God, to see God as a person or a thing, I can't seem to do it. It's kind of like asking a human being to explain what God is similar to asking a fish to explain the water in which the fish swim.
威廉姆·蒂勒，斯坦福大学教授。
God is a superposition of all the spirit from all things.
埃米特，奥里根大学教授，量子科学院高级研究员。
Knowledge, the place where we really have choice to acknowledge mind, when that shift of perspective takes place, we say that somebody has been enlightened.The only answer that is satisfactory, both logically and meaningfully, is the answer that consciousness is the ground of all being.
This one day we'll reach the level of the avatars that we have read about in history, the Buddhas and the Jesus.
拉姆沙是拉姆沙启蒙学校的创始人、首席教师。
There's no God condemning people. Everyone is God's.
史蒂芬·霍金，物理学家和宇宙学家。
Knowing how the universe works is not enough to tell us why it exists. To find the answer to that question would be to know the mind of God.
在您看来，哲学比物理高，宗教比哲学和物理还高，难道您也相信人的善恶惩罚？
如果你们同意我刚才讲的有道理，是说物理学确实是建筑在非常美的结构上的，那么你底下就发生一个问题，为什么有这个美的结构？这些美的结构使得你了解了以后觉得很难是偶然的。这个结构越准确越妙就越不偶然。为什么有这个呢？这个我想是科学所不能解决的问题，我疑心也是哲学所不能解决的问题。是不是宗教能够解决这些问题呢？这个我想要看你问谁。 有的人认为宗教也不能解决，可是我们知道有很多人认为宗教是可以解决的。